is this? Imagine fucking advice. Forget RSVP. You just beat your ass straight here. This can't be happening. Someone tell me what the fuck is going on.
Welcome to House.
A recording?
My name is Yon. You are Hope, yes?
Yeah. Hi, sorry. I was,
lost. Directionless. Wondering why you are here. We know. We believe you have more of the world. I'm dying to meet you.
And I'm Latex. Just dying to meet you, too. The feck is this place? How you doing, Hansy?
Just when you think you've seen everything.
The feck is this?
Shite!
That was a good one! Well, don't stand around gawping. Put me back on my body.
Huh?
Right in front of you? Come on. That's it. Your face. You look like you just walked in on your parents.
Whoa!
Damn, this is not ideal.
You're a talking head.
I can see I'm in the presence of a great mind. Call me Vincent.
How is your gob still flapping?
Technology. We are Constantine's chosen. As are you, our savior. Apparently.
I'm a lot of things. But your savior? No.
So, your plane wasn't shot down just when you thought you'd escaped?
You couldn't know that.
Constantine knows.
Oh,
fuck. Little help.
Look, Constantine knows everything, including that saving us is your destiny. That's why you're here.
I want to hear it from the man himself.
Of course you do. I remember when I first walked through that door. Everything changed.
Constantine's behind that.
Constantine and all the Ascended. But we had to seal it. Zombies, you know. You'll need two more heads to open it.
And where are they?
Veronique, our unabashed couturier's lovely head, is hidden in what she calls the Deeper.
And this fella here?
Young Ho. We'll get to him later. First, Veronique. But to reach her, you must experience our rites of passage. It's a challenging artwork, my magnum opus. It will open your mind, I promise. See you back here soon.
Talking to corpses. I must be going loopers.
Constantine has shown great interest in your future with us.
Oh. Wow, me? Really?
We think you are ready.
Okay.
There are three trials. Choose a door. You may be surprised by what you find.
Only three trials? Bring it. Christ. Keep off the grass. No signs telling me what to do.
Oh, keep off the grass.
Got myself into a wee sitch. Need help.
Their lawn.
There, help me.
You ain't dead yet.
Ah!
gotta do the trials.
Huh.
No budge in you, then. This isn't working.
Break.
Well, this has been a colossal waste of energy.
We've taken the liberty of liquidating all your assets. This pile of cash is the sum total of your financial existence. Burn it.
I don't know.
These material possessions will only hold you back.
Not the first time I've needed to burn my possessions. Could burn a weapon? This has been a colossal waste of energy.
Thank you.
You fear your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She still tried to go on, and it was the best night of my life.
Say a secret. Okay, my other car is not really a Cadillac. My brother lives with me. I look after him because he's special. Sometimes I wish I could just live my life without him.
Sorry, bro.
3D TV!
Thank you.
You've Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore. I'm Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
And I am not to be messed with.
No, you are here. You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers, sensation enhancers.
Not from you, darling.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Nah, I just have this one golden rule. Don't take drugs from creepy body-dodging cultists.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Maybe pick a more subtle dress code next time?
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
Uh-huh. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
No. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Cult. Wait, excuse me. You knew zombies were coming.
Constantine showed us this future.
Oh, well, thank goodness he did. Wouldn't want this place becoming the new zombie HQ.
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is hard to tie down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. And the Ascended.
And turn water to wine. Come on, body time.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Yeah!
Have you lost weight?
Wake up. Nap time's over.
Putain! Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Would I lie? Now, the other head?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Right. And who's this Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
And not a tear was shed.
There is, Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
Like the weapon?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boof, I just go with it.
Of course.
Most spend weeks in the deeper, struggling under the weight of Constantine's vision, or just throw themselves into the pits. I was right about you.
I know what's waiting for me on the other side, but I'm ready to ascend.
Prove it.
She's totally brainwashed.
Jesus. Someone had fun. There you are.
Light the fires! Prepare the combatants!
So do you seek ascension? Let us see.
Who is worthy?
Fine, we will do it your way.
appropriately culty.
Mark our body with the ash.
To win, you must be utterly ruthless.
Hold nothing else in your mind. Are you ready?
For Constantine, I am ready.
Here we go. To her wound. Pig! Take Hope's arm. Prepare to feast.
All right. Who's ready for some extreme body modifications?
Ah!
this nice?
All right, Zine. I'm trusting you. Clear the landing pad, boys. What's so special about you? I want you dying!
What's this one? So, this is visionary art, huh? It's like Iris was telling a story.
Not so much as a dent!